Another News 5 update. The homeless woman whose body was found yesterday in Okaloosa County has been identified. The woman is 41-year-old Charlene Begay. We're told her body was found in a small wooded area off of Hollywood Boulevard in Fort Walton Beach. An autopsy is scheduled for today to determine how she died.